Okay, we're back on Hannah. Roemhild, good morning.
The state of Florida and Hannah have agreed to postpone this hearing today for 3 weeks for further evaluation by Dr. Alexander and Mr. McKnight. Both have indicated to me, and the appropriate information has been furnished to the state, that at this time, Hannah is not competent to proceed. She is getting medication by the jail and is much better than when I saw her on Sunday. However, she needs continued medical treatment, which the sheriff's office has been providing her. It's not the level that is necessary on a more permanent basis, but she understands, I think she understands, the circumstances that require her to be incarcerated and continue to get her medical care and treatment at the Palm Beach County Jail.
And that hopefully Hannah will be transported to either the state mental facility at Indian Town, Treasure Coast, or to a state mental hospital in Connecticut. She's had long-standing mental health issues for a substantial portion of her life, and that unfortunately she was not taking her medication.
In both those facilities, it would be pretty much confined.
They are both lockdown facilities. She is not at the present time ready, nor do we anticipate within the next 3 weeks that she would be ready to be anywhere other than a secure mental health facility.